In a recent interview, Slayer guitarist Kerry King was asked for his opinion of the Swedish occult rockers Ghost, who share management with Slayer and have toured with King's band in the past. He said, "Dude, I love the imagery. I love it. I just hate the fucking music. I like them as people. You know, they've been on many tours with us. I can't get into their music. And I tried. I wanna like them, and I can't. I got their CD from Brian Slagel from Metal Blade. It was when Gary Holt first started playing with us, and I picked up Gary. And I'm, like, Brian said this is awesome, man. So we put it in, going to practice. It wasn't awesome. It wasn't awesome for me. It wasn't awesome for Gary either. I'm, like, well, maybe the first song sucks. And we went to the next one. It's just not for me. I know Ghost is hugely popular, and I'm very happy for their popularity. And, like I said, they're the nicest guys you'll ever meet. It's just not my music. And I've tried so hard." Since then, a nameless ghoul from Ghost responded to what Kerry King said, dismissing any bad blood over Kerry King comments. He said, "I don't even think that what he said was negative. He just said that he didn't like the band, that he didn't like the music. And you know, we're not for everybody. We've never tried to please everybody, so I didn't even see the negative element in what he said. It doesn't change my opinion on Slayer. I've been a Slayer fan ever since I was a kid, and I still love several of their records with all my heart. For me, it wasn't changing anything."